Number one, Mr. Tough Cartel, fractious in there, settled down, and they're off in a completely tangled and disastrous start, and losing the irons there is the rider, Mr. Tough Cartel. Nanel breaks on top, and on the outside, Rare Country, and between them, Chicka Perry. These three down into the line, and Chicka Perry is going to get up to win the race over Nanel's second. Rare Country and Ain't I Corona, and just a real tough time there for Mr. Tough Cartel.